fancy putting a class of six in front of